प्रत्येक फावटी तुमकां दाबोळी वाठारा भितर वेगवेगळे एक्टिविटीज करता आसतना, पार्टीचें काम करता आसतना सदांच दिसता आसतलें. त्याच प्रमाणे आमी एक नवो प्रोग्राम घेवन सगळ्या गोंयच्या भुरग्यां मुखार येता, तो म्हटल्यार ऑल गोवा बँच प्रेस कॉम्पिटिशन. आमी येत्या त्या 19 तारखेर थोर जीम फिटनस तशेंच त्रिशूल स्पोर्ट्स कल्चरल सेंटर आनी ब्रँडन फिटनस सेंटर यांच्या जोड पावलान ऑल गोवा बँच प्रेस कॉम्पिटिशन येत्या त्या 19 तारखेर 8:30 वरांचेर दाबोलीमच्या राजा मंडप म्हटल्यार बोगमाळ रोड जो भितर वयता थंय ऑर्गनायज करपाचें आसा. मागता सगळ्या गोंयच्या भुरग्यां खातीर जे फिटनस एन्थुजियास्ट आहा किंवां जे बँच प्रेस कॉम्पिटिशनान पार्टिसिपेट करतात तेंच्या कडेन मागता की तेंच्यांनी मोठ्या संख्येन ह्या भारतीय जनता युवा मोर्चान आयोजीत केल्ल्या ह्या ऑल गोवा बँच प्रेस कॉम्पिटिशनाक तुमी मोठ्या संख्येन पार्टिसिपेट जावचे. त्याच प्रमाणे आमच्या वांगडा आसा सतीश मांद्रेकर सर, सिनियर पावर लिफ्टर, आमचे स्टेट एग्जिक्युटीव मेंबर भारतीय जनता युवा मोर्चा अमय सेल, प्रोप्रेटर थॉर जीम नवीन नायक, एक्टिंग सरपंच चिकालीम ऐश्वर्या कोरगांवकर आनी सगळे युवा मोर्चाचे दाबोलीम युवा मोर्चाचे सगळे मेंबर्स. हांव मागता सतीश मांद्रेकर हेच्या लागीं की तेणी फुडले उलोवप.
To all the categories which we will be conducting the competition, so there would be 3 different categories. As a man's open, so we need to understand man's open would be the category between the age of 18 and above, and all who fall below 18 age would be called as junior's man. Now to make it very simple, those who are born 2000 year and above would be called as junior man category. And those who fall below 2000 means anyone who has born in 1999 and below onwards would be called as an open category. Now there is one condition, 14 years and above only can participate. Anyone who falls below 14 years cannot participate in this competition. So 14 years and above till 18 years would be called as junior, and junior as well as open would be combined. For example, if somebody wants to play in junior category, then he can also participate in open category, but for that he has to register differently. So in our app for registration we have already provided an option. So junior je kire selection asa te junior select karpache, and if he wants to participate in junior as well as open, then he has to select the option junior and open. Third category would be women's. In women's category, again, we have not considered junior and open, but it will be only one category where all the women would be participating. Above age 14, all can participate. Okay, this was all about the categories. Now, about the prize distribution. We have a prize distribution, team championship as well as runners-up in all the categories. There would be men's team championship as well as runners-up. There would be men's junior team championship as well as runners-up, and also there would be junior's team championship as well as runners-up. Now, if anyone wants to understand how many participants can be there in any category, there is no restriction. In juniors, n number of participants can participate for a particular gym. So, same applies for open as well as seniors.
चार्जीस बी आसा एंट्री करपाक जाव, लास्ट दीस फॉर्म भरपाक जाव, हे करपाक कितले?
आमचो जो एप आसा जे आमी फूल गोयन सर्कुलेट केला, लास्ट 17 तारीख म्हटल्यार आमी रजिस्ट्रेशन घेतले, लास्ट 17 म्हटल्यार.
चार्जीस बी आसा तेका? म्हणजे तुका एंट्री फी बी कितें आसा?
एंट्री फी मार्जिनल 300 रुपीज आमची एंट्री फी दवरल्या.
ओके ओके
ओके. नाव गोईंग अहेड, आनी एक्स्ट्रा प्रायजीस आसतले. In women's category, there would be a prize called as strongest woman, would be calculated on Will's formula of powerlifting. As per that we will calculate. So for example, if anyone falling into category lower to higher, all have the chance to win. Those who lifting highest would not be considered, but as per the Will's formula, where body weight and category would also play a major role to win this trophy. This is as per the International Powerlifting Federation. We also have junior strongest man, and along with that we also have open category strongest man trophy. Over and above, we also have one more big trophy as a best gym, and also second best gym. Now best gym of Goa would be considered not on number of medals, but it would be considered number of participants. So this is very, very important. So get most number of participants in your gym, So you have a chance to win Bash Gym of Goa. Lastly, the rules would be as per International Powerlifting Federation, and Aadhaar card with Goan address would be compulsory. So during registration, we would consider your Aadhaar card and it should have Goan address. And lastly, official weighing. Official weighing would be starting at 9:30 to 10:30 a.m. We would also allow unofficial weighing between 8:30 to 9:30 a.m. So reporting time you can consider as 8:30 or prior, whatever is possible from here.
Yeah, under leadership of Honorable Minister Shri Movin Biduno, incha leadership of Ala, wo purna karyakram yadya dya 19 tarike All Goa Bench Press Championship jase saran in detail tumka sangle to javpas asa Daboli Raja Mandap ya jagyacher. So magta sagya gym owners aha kiwa je gyman osbi gym freaks aha tyancha lagi magta ki tyanchani motya sankhyene ya karyakramak bhag ghevcho ani amcha karyakramak successful work of Mandat Kari. Yes, thank you.